See if I can find a way over there. I don't get it. How? How do you... How do you get in there? I don't know what that means. I don't get it. They hid away this one good, didn't they? Normally I wouldn't care, but I don't know what that is, so it could be of use to me. Is there a door over there I can look into? I can see everything if I do. Hold that thought, okay? Let me look around. That's not helping me. Oh, come on. Now the game just fucking me over. How do I get over there? I can feel it. Which one are you, huh? I will take that. I see an open window that could be useful. What have we in- ooh, shit, we have a dude. Not today, my friend. Why would I want that? What good would that do me? I'm doing everything wrong. Oh, you too. Yeah, it's your turn. Anyone else coming up here? I sure hope not. Who did you guys kill, huh? What is this? Oh, okay. It's a hero potion, which I want. One more dude I need to worry about. Oh, don't come over here.
Hey, what's going on there?
You don't see me. Yes, he does. Son of a bitch. Shush, 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 shush. How do you get in there? I don't get it. Okay. At least we cleared out this building, so that's something. Wait, there's a... Where is that? Shit everywhere I'm not noticing. How do I get to that one? I don't want to waste my time with that, because I'm completely stumped on that one. But apparently there's another rune over there. How long have you been there? Come on, inside you go. God, that's all the way over there. Where did they hide? Where? Hang on a minute. Oh, okay, to the chain. Where is this gonna lead me, huh? I can hear it. Where is it? I have, what, 4 now? Need 2 more. Apparently there's 7 here. Alright, let's go on to the legal district. Great talk. Yep, moving on.
Down. Scout up ahead. Try to find out
where the hell is she at? Oh, there you are.
Stash on the rooftops nearby. We've been anticipating doing a hit on Timsh for some time.
I know.
It's not letting me blink up there. Falling? No, I don't need that. Trying to avoid killing people. Is the worst setup for a wall of light I've ever seen. Oh, I didn't know about that. Hang on. I'll go back and check that out in a sec. Apartment key. Eviction document. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, hang on, what was that? Find the odorous sack in apartment 10. Meet with your lieutenant on the rooftop for her report, and to gather additional information. That's over there. We gotta get to that apartment real quick. It's the best way to do that. Wait, where was that shit about a prisoner? Hang on. Until I saw a man who's a fight with a pile of pants. So when Barrister Timsh says all I gotta do is rough. And they cross that one off now. Cuff him a few times. He stops talking about his rights. I jump at the chickens. I cry with happiness. You understand me? Yes, sir. Oh, fuck the time shit, hang on. Getting annoying. We don't need slow time or stop time. I'm doing just fine without it. It ain't perfect, but it's a start. Uh-huh. Yeah, I know about the choke smoke.
He's justifying himself to the rats in his office right now. Just inside the top balcony. There he is. See him? I imagine you could hit him from here. I'll stick around if you don't mind. I'd like to watch.
I need to figure out the best way to that apartment. My friend. Wheel location. Temp's location. Apartment 10. Oh boy. Don't want no one seeing me. What the fuck happened in here? Alright, place sack inside the air circulator in the basement of Temptress State. There's a shrine back here. That almost hit me. Not now.
Here's one last lesson, for old time's sake. The barrister was a champion at finding his enemy's weak points, but he didn't see Delilah as a threat until it was too late. No one's watching Delilah now except you. And me, of course. I see everything. I see forever. And right now, I see a man walking a tightrope over a sea of blood and filth. The Empress is dead, and the water's rising. You've got Rothwild packed into a crate, bound for the frozen north, Dad. Surprisingly clean work for a man with so much blood on his hands. Did the Empress change you? Or do you think this will help you dodge what's coming? You'd better hurry. You're running out of rope.
You were in a daze. Being awfully aggressive.
I hope he dies a lingering death.
Who? I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I'm a ghost. Every time you hit the phone.
Convenient to change your background, but let's back down so you can see this is a problem I don't want to